East China's Anhui is a major agricultural province, while Israel, relying on its advanced technology, is leading the world in agricultural machinery and water-saving irrigation. Therefore, Anhui and Israel are seeing promising prospects for broad cooperation in agriculture.
I am now at the 2022 World Manufacturing Convention in Hefei, capital city of East China's Anhui province. Among all the agricultural machinery exhibited here, the control system of this water and fertilizer irrigation facility is from an Israel-based company, Moltec Water Management. Let's find out the story behind it.
We have been active in China very much since we established the subsidiary. We have projects all over China, south, north, for things like wheat and corn, also for cash crops such as fruits like dragon fruit, oranges, apples, dates, and a lot more types of fruits and vegetables throughout China.
Moltec has been in China for many years, for 12 years already, and we've done a lot of projects in the northwest of China. Now, this couple of years, we were very actually lucky to find a company in Bengbu, and we did our first project with greenhouses, and this was a very precision irrigation project that needed a very good timing of irrigation and fertigation. So we hope that our system can bring more of this know-how from Israel so they can do much better irrigation and fertigation. And I believe that if now is a good time of China that everybody wants to do digital agriculture, so this is where we want to go.
We think this cooperation with China is very fruitful for us and also very fruitful for China, because in the end, the Chinese farmers need this kind of technology in order to increase their crop with less water used.
The 2022 World Manufacturing Convention opened Tuesday in East China, highlighting the latest products, technologies, and applications in the manufacturing sector.